one of the most interesting things to watch.
Uh-oh, Mike Bliss has picked up a hot dog wrapper.
He does. He's not surrendering before the green flag, I'm sure of that.
I don't think so.
Bliss has been a hot shot. I wonder how his radio works with that on there.